From Fox 5, this is a Fox News update.
Tonight at 10, a deadly crash in Indiana. A military plane hit a motel. Jennifer Flowers defends Bill Clinton. He's no draft dodger. Mike Tyson's defense hammered away at his accuser's character and what happened when the crowd didn't like a verdict in Alabama. See you at 10.